Hey everyone, welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so happy you joined me for another reaction video. Hey, today we're doing something kind of cool. What I want to do is another Ronnie Booth. I found Ronnie Booth the other day for the first song ever that we've done here on the channel. And it was Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Of course, a Willie Nelson classic, which I love by Willie. Nobody sings it quite like Willie. But when I found Ronnie singing this and listened to it the other day and posted it right here on the channel, I was just in love. I think Ronnie Booth sang that song like no other has ever covered that song. Ronnie was just incredible. It blew me away. Really, it did. And I thought, you know, man, there's got to be other stuff of Ronnie Booth out there. And, of course, there's a mountain of stuff by Ronnie Booth. And I found where he's doing Annie's song. Annie's song by John Denver. John Denver, Annie's song. You know, you light up my senses like a night in the... You know, that one. Annie's song. Okay? So, I listened to just a little bit of it, and I thought, oh man, this is going to be so good. And what I want to do is do a comparison, a side-by-side. So after this video is over, I'm going to do another video, and then I'm going to put the two videos together, and you're going to see the entire video once I upload it. So guys, let's check this out. Ronnie Booth, The Living Legacy album. This was from a YouTube premiere, I guess they did. And this is at Gaither Studios. So, and he's being interviewed by Bill Gaither here. And I'm just a little bit behind. So, if I don't get all of what Bill's saying, it's just a tidbit that I don't get. So, that's where we're starting here. I love you guys. Thanks for coming in for another reaction video. You know I love you all so very much. Thanks for helping my channel grow here at Nicaragua and More. Gospel music, keeping gospel music alive is our theme around here, and it will always be. I could play Motley Crue or Def Leppard tomorrow. Keeping gospel music alive is still our theme here, guys. I love Jesus. I love all kinds of music. I think Jesus gave us music for a reason. He gave it to us to enjoy it. Whatever it is, gospel, country, a little bit of rock and roll, whatever it is, you know. So that's what we're exploring here, but our theme will never change, keeping gospel music alive. So let's get right into this one and check it out together.
And I and our family, when they were younger, probably saw 4 or 5 John Denver concerts in person. Did you ever see him in person?
No, I never got to see him in person. Never got to.
Sweet, sweet spirit. They were always in the round, and he would do sweet, kind things like to the musicians after they had sung for an hour and 15 minutes. He would say to his musicians, go take a break, and I'll Bill, it is. And then he just takes his guitar. I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't play the guitar. But
you do it well, Bill.
But he'd play while they sang, and boy, these songs that he wrote.
Those songs were so powerful. That's why the band could leave the stage and him stand there with that guitar, you know.
What is the lyric of this tune, Help Me?
You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountain in springtime, like a walk in the rain.
And in case you're wondering, that's a poet who can put words like that.
Yes, without question.
True
without
story.
Without question. I love it.
You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. let me love you. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me again. You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in the springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses. Come feel me again.
That's for my wife.
For my wife too. My wife's name is Anna, as you some of you know. And I'm such a softie. I'm such an old sap, guys. I'm a sentimental old sap. I really am. And that would just struck me. This song strikes me every time I hear it because I love John Denver. And everything John Denver does, I love it. And rest in peace, John Denver. You were gone way, way before your time. Rest in peace, John, and thank you for everything you gave us. And wow, didn't Ronnie Booth, didn't he rock this? I don't know if I've ever, just like Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain by Willie, I don't know if I've ever heard anybody sing a cover of any song like Ronnie Booth. That blew my mind, guys. That's mind-bending. That's that good. He's that good. He's really good. Do I enjoy this more than John Denver? We're going to have to listen to John Denver and find out for sure. I mean, this was super enjoyable. Just wonderful how he sang this, how he put that song out. The instrumental, of course, was amazing. Every bit as good as John Denver's band, of course. Probably better. And now we have better sound nowadays and all that. But I can't wait to listen to the John Denver one and compare the two and put them side by side. So, here we go. Bada boom, bada bing. Stay tuned. Here we go. John Denver coming up. Thanks, guys. Love you. Like, share, subscribe. All right, guys. So here's the deal. I had a live version of John Denver singing Annie's song, and I played it. I recorded it, and I put the video together. I had an entire video put together back to back. Ronnie Booth was first, as you're seeing him right now, and then I had John come in for the second song back to back there. I got blocked. It was blocked. So here's what I'm doing. I am playing the audio version with a picture of John. So sorry, I can't. I looked around at other YouTube creators and people that have done this reaction before. I looked around and it doesn't look like they did the live version. I did see one of my favorite YouTube creators. His name is Jamel, aka Jamal. Shout out to Jamal. He's one of my favorites, but he actually did this 3 years ago. Well, maybe 3 years ago they weren't blocking it, but we're getting blocked now. But anyway, here we go. Let's get into it. No more talking. Let's don't waste more time. Let's get right into the audio version. It's just not the same, kind of the same as seeing it live and watching him play the guitar and all that. It's not quite the same, but I think it'll still be good. So let's get into it.
You fill up my senses like night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me.
You know, listening to Ronnie Booth, I mentioned that Ronnie's vocals or his accompaniment, his band that he was singing with there in the Gaither studio, I mentioned how good they sounded. And they do. They sound amazing. I was like, you know, all those years ago, John Denver did this. And so I'm sure Booth has him beat and all that. I'm not so sure. John, this was really good. You know, really good. I mean, I know this is a studio version of this. So it's going to be better than live. But let me tell you, the live version was just like this. It really was. Of course, they can go back in and enhance it and make it sound just like he was doing a studio version. So who knows? But I've never heard John live. But did Ronnie say he'd heard John Denver live? No, I think he said he never did hear him live. But yeah, this is really good, man. It's hard to beat the original. It is, guys. It's hard to beat. Let's continue. Wow. Wow. Ooh, wow. Boy, this is a tough one, guys. This is really tough. You know, thing with John Denver is, you know, he can hold a note for a very long time. He holds those notes out for like, for a long time. He's got some big lung capacity right there. You know, and it's, I think John Denver must have been, he had to have been classically trained, right? He had to have been. I mean, this dude is so professional sounding. He was so good. I mean, I know he had just a natural voice. I know he could just let it go and sing. But I feel like he had to have had, like, classical training. I mean, he's so good because he holds the notes and he just, wow. He's so good. I'm torn. But you know what? At the end of the day, listen to them both. Ronnie does that amazing, amazing cover of this song. He really does. It's an amazing cover. And again, if you know of anybody that has ever done a cover that's as good as Ronnie Booth, by all means, point me in their direction. I'll do the video here. Absolutely. If you can show me a cover that's as good as Ronnie Booth, hit me up because I want to do it. I want to hear it. But I think at the end of the day, I have to go with John on this. I think I'm with John Denver. I think, what's the overall, let me ask you this. What is your overall, what do you enjoy overall? Which one did you enjoy more? As a listening experience, overall, which one did you enjoy more? Personally, it's, you know, personal preference. I'm going to go with John, just slightly. I just think he's got the edge. This song was his, and he owns it. That's my opinion. Ronnie's right there. But just not quite. I give the edge to John. That's how I see it, guys. I'm so curious to know your thoughts and what you think. So let me know in the comments below. This is fun. I mean, it was good. It was fun listening to both of them. Sorry I couldn't get you the live version, guys, but I wanted to get you something. Something's better than nothing in this case. So thanks for hanging around. Thanks for sticking with me. I know it's been a long video. Those of you that hung around to the end, thank you so much. I appreciate it deeply. Like, share, subscribe for me. Hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. We're going to be doing more stuff like this, so it's kind of fun to do this. Absolutely fun. God bless you all. I love you all. Thanks for helping Nicaragua and more grow. Thanks for being here for me. Push my video on social media. Tell your friends to subscribe. I deeply appreciate it. If you're new, you're family. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much, guys. God bless. Don't forget to live in love. It's the only way to live. Bye-bye now.